गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू द स्मार्ट स्कूल सिटी कैंपस ऑनलाइन मैथ्स क्लास फॉर ग्रेड फोर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 33। द टॉपिक इज डिवीजन। ऑन पेज नंबर 33 यू हैव द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ द चैप्टर ब्रशअप। क्वेश्चन वन, फ्रॉम द सेट्स ऑफ नंबर्स मेक अ लिस्ट ऑफ ऑल नंबर्स डिवाइजेबल बाय 3, 2, 3, 5 एंड 10। सो वट यू हैव टू डू, देयर इज द ग्रुप ऑफ सम नंबर्स, यू हैव टू मेक अ लिस्ट which are divisible by 2, 3, 5 and 10. So what will you do? You will make a table like this. Here you will write 2, 3, 5 and 10. These are the tables and which are divisible by 2, 3, 5 and 10. We have the first digit 442. 442 is divisible by 2, so you will write it here. 442 is also divisible on, it's not divisible by 2, so we will not write here. And it's also not divisible by 5, not also on 10. How you will check it? You will check the last digit, it is divisible by 2 or not. So 2 is divisible by 2, so we will write it in the column of 2. For checking the 3 divisible of 3, we will add the both 3 values, like 4 plus 4 is equal to 8, 9, 10. 10 is not divisible by 3, so it's not the divisor of 3. For checking the 5, we will check the last digit, is it 0 or 5, so it is divisible by 5. For 10, we will check the last digit, if it is 0, so it is divisible by 10, otherwise it is not the divisible by 10. Now you have the other one, 126. 126 is divisible by 2 because the last digit is 6 and it's an even number, so it is divisible by 2. When we will add the 3 values, the sum will be 9, and 9 is divisible by 3, so it also divisible by 3. Here the 5 and the 10 has the cross because the last digit is not 0 or 5 and not 0, so it's not divisible by 5 and 10. Now here is the value of 5130, so we will write here 5130, because 0 is a even number, so it will divide that divisible by 2, and the sum of the all digits have the 9 and it's also divisible by 3. It's in the end there is 0, so it's also divisible by 5. Last digit has the 0, so it's also divisible by 10. So you have to do this question like this on your neat copies. You have to solve this all questions, all the numbers of group on your neat copies with the same process which I have told you 1, 2 and the 3.